Hi, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Today, we'll discuss the best finance degrees to land you a financial analyst job. In general, to get into finance, you need a degree that signals to potential employers you're the qualified candidate they're looking for. We at 365 Financial Analyst have helped thousands of individuals land jobs in finance since 2014. Moreover, we've conducted several studies to determine the best degrees for an aspiring financial analyst. So, in this video, we'll talk about the type of degree and university you should consider when deciding what degree is worth pursuing, or whether your current degree is suitable for the field. Here's how we conducted our research. We used LinkedIn to collect background data on current financial analysts, utilizing their education and previous experience to identify essential credentials for entering the field. Moreover, we collected data from job search websites to determine the most important qualifications and skills employers seek in a financial analyst. Let's start with the level of education. Our results show that the overwhelming majority of financial analysts held either a bachelor's or a master's degree, with slightly more than two-thirds holding a bachelor's and approximately 30% having a master's. So, attending university and graduating is highly recommended. The fact that 68% of financial analysts in our sample had a bachelor's indicates that pursuing a master's is not compulsory, but highly optional. This is a refreshing indicator, showing employers value practical skills over years of schooling. In other words, candidates with the right practical skills have a higher chance of breaking into the field. By the way, if you're interested in becoming a financial analyst and wondering how to acquire the practical skills employers are looking for, I'd like to share with you about the 365 Financial Analyst that my colleagues and I have created. It distills the skills we've acquired while working as financial analysts in some of the world's largest companies. A few short courses would allow you to save months of stressful on-the-job learning. We're also different than all other providers because we offer our students many practical projects they can solve to apply in practice what they've learned in the lessons. Check out the link in the description if you'd like to learn more. Right. You need at least a bachelor's degree to become a financial analyst. We've established that. But which one precisely? Our research shows that 70% of financial analysts studied a business and finance discipline. Whether it's a bachelor's or a master's degree, at least one of these degrees was related to business and finance. Bear in mind, however, that almost a third of financial analysts studied a degree other than business and finance. Here's how the ranking looks in terms of popularity. Finance, 25%. Business administration and management degrees, 17%. Accounting, 14%. Economics, 10%. Math and statistics specialization, 8%. Engineering, 8%. Computer science, 6%. Marketing, 4%. Data analytics or data science degrees, 3%. Other, 5%. Clearly, finance is the most popular and direct degree for those aiming to become financial analysts, closely followed by business administration and management. Students with this degree often need to think of a practical way to start their careers because they cannot be hired as managers without prior work experience. For this reason, many who study business administration and management apply for a financial analyst role to start their careers. Accounting is another popular degree for financial analysts, providing essential skills for a crucial discipline for success in the field. Employers often prefer this rather technical degree because it ensures graduates will have a solid foundation to build on. Interestingly, degrees in economics, math, statistics, and even engineering are common, highlighting that employers highly value strong analytical and numerical skills. The same can be said about degrees in computer science and data analytics, which are less common but also equip graduates with technical, quantitative skills organizations highly desire. So, when choosing a degree or assessing your education, remember that although business and finance degrees are prevalent, there's considerable opportunity for candidates with diverse academic backgrounds. it ultimately boils down to showcasing your practical skills effectively to potential employers. Our courses are designed to make that difference for you. Thanks again for staying until the end of this video. Please check the link below to learn more about 365 Financial Analyst.